The twin flame is actually another version of your soul that you've chosen to meet in your lifetime to help you align on your life's path. But if you've ever met your twin flame, you will definitely know, because they will be the most challenging yet beneficial relationship in your life. Being around your twin flame can often make you feel like you're somewhat at home, like you feel so connected. And sometimes even your health improves, which is a really interesting experience. Sometimes you sleep better, you experience even higher states of consciousness when you're with this person. They can also bring out the worst in you. Why? Because we choose to meet our twin flame to really help us align with our path. So every unhealed or undealt with aspect of ourself will all of a sudden be triggered by your twin flame. They will also help you really delve deeper into your life's purpose, into yourself, and why you are here. So twin flames might not always be a romantic relationship. Sometimes they're actually just other people that we've chosen to meet that help us bring about this alignment experience. But whoever they are, when you meet them, you experience an incredible, intense relationship with this person. Oftentimes there is an intense attraction and knowing that you are meant to be with them. The secret to the twin flame relationship, though, is the more you work on yourself, it will actually reflect in them, because they are an aspect of you. So in a sense, if you want to affect your twin flame, you actually can start affecting your own reality field by working on your internal guidance system. You can say things and create things in your reality that will actually affect your twin flame, because they are another aspect of you. So keep all this in mind, and this is what I've heard from the higher self. So if you have met your twin flame, like I said, you will know it.